Over here. It's here. Come on.
How's the arm?
Hurts. This way. This is the one. Abby, help me.
I tried to make her understand. She just kept yelling. She started chasing me. I tried to make her stop. I was just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen.
Yara. do it yourself. You did nothing wrong. It's gonna be okay, I promise. I'm on my way. Yeah, me too. Come on. Hey, kid.
Yara, I never should have.
It's okay. I'm glad we found you.
What's happening? Wolves?
All over the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Can we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Either way.
Left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
How's your arm?
I'm fine. I'm just tired.
Yara. Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner. But our faith guides us to find the strength to rise above that loss.
She guides us. That's down the street.
Get inside, quickly. Under the door, quickly.
We're leaving so many people behind.
We can't help them.
I know.
Stay close to me.
We need to get off the street.
Left. Abby. This way.
Meeting up with Isaac soon.
Over by the old radio station. A little way from here.
Any word from the captain?
Alpha's got them on the defensive. And Bravo's heading in.
He caught these freaks completely off guard.
Yeah, so I'll be over soon. Let's move!
Can we get away from these guys?
Yeah. We're going a different way. The alley across the street. Go.
Abby, we need your help.
Come on.
Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going.
Yara. No sign of them. Come on, Abby.
Abby.
way.
Got one!
Abby?
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid!
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. We need to move.
She's gone. Oh my God, she's gone. Come on, those were your fucking people.
Hey, you're my people. Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us, yeah? Grab what you can.
I have everything I need.
Thank you.
Visual on them.
No one around.
You got anything?
Nothing.
Hunt them down.
Still with me?
Good.
Let's get to the exit. Hold on a sec.
I'll keep eyes.
How do we get out of here?
I think we can get through there.
Cover me.
Yeah.
I got it. Go.
Abby, you killed those wolves.
It doesn't matter. I'm getting off this island. Which way?
There's a radio station up ahead. We're gonna cut through.
How far is this Haven place from here?
Still got a ways to
Lev, get the ladder for me.
In here. Through here.
All right, what have I got?
Oh my god. Is that Haven?
Yeah. What's left of it?
Lev, where are the boats?
On the docks. Past the fires.
Then we better get down there before they're all gone, right?
Yes.
We're not dying on this island.
I know.
Let's get down there. Follow my lead.
See anybody? Don't let your guard down.
Hold it!